In this tutorial, I'll show you how to place text behind objects in After Effects, so let's get to it. So here we are in After Effects. I've got this video of a girl running. Let's say I wanted to add text behind the girl. There are a couple of ways I can do that, but the easiest and the most professional way to do it would be to select the Rotobrush. So up here in the tools bar, select the Rotobrush, then double click on the video. That'll open it up in a separate window next to the composition view. And if you have Rotobrush selected, your cursor will turn into this green circle with a plus. Now if I left click and drag to create almost like a brush stroke over the subject, then let go, you'll see that the girl has been highlighted in this purple color. What this means is that After Effects has created a mask based on our selection. So the idea here is that we want to fully select the subject so that we can mask it out and remove the background. And with Rotobrush, this process is super easy because it does most of the job for you. Now after making the selection, I'm going to go to the Effect Controls panel, and here we'll find Rotobrush Refine Edge. I'm going to set quality of it to best to further improve the selection. And here I'm going to keep adding extra areas like the legs. So left click and drag, and that makes a selection. Now in case if you need to resize the cursor, you hold down Control key, left click, then move the mouse up or down, and you can see that resizes the cursor. Or if you want to exclude a certain area, you hold down Alt, and the cursor turns into a red minus. So if you do like a left click, that removes the selection. So I'm going to keep adding until I fully cover the girl. And once you've done that, so here we are at the first frame and we've fully covered the subject. Now we need to continue this process throughout the video. And with Rotobrush, it is super easy because if we move, let me include this part as well. So if we move one frame forward, you can see that the selection automatically adjusts to a new frame. So if you press spacebar to preview, the selection will follow the preview. So here you can see the progress, this green bar. So let's wait until it loads. And once it's done, you can always go back and carefully check for any imperfections. And if there are any, you can always make an adjustment. And once you've checked and there are no imperfections, click on this freeze icon. And that will also take some time to freeze the frame and remove the background altogether. And once this is finished, we can go back to the composition view. And here's our subject without the background. So now we're almost done. We need to select the video layer, go to Edit, Duplicate, or press Ctrl D as a shortcut. Then select the bottom video, go to the Effect Control, select the Rotobrush and press Delete to delete it. And here's our original footage. But what really is happening here, we have the original footage as the background at the bottom, and then we have an isolated object on top of it. So now if we put text in between these two layers, it will appear behind the girl. Now let me select the type tool and type something like sun. Let me select the selection tool, and then I'm going to place the text in between the layers. Now I'm going to resize it. And here, if we move it, you can see that the text is clearly behind the girl. So now let me place it somewhere here and play the video. And if we preview this, you can see that it is perfect. There are no weird overlapping happening. And that's how you add text or anything behind objects in After Effects. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.